Welcome to Slick Stream World. To the viewers out there watching the show, sit back, relax, and enjoy it. If you ain't got a chair, stand up. Whatever floats your boat. Countdown starting from
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Hey, we gon' have a ripping good time. Just have
how can you see into my eyes like open?
Chosen one, don't freak out. Hold my rat for me. Okay, I got you. All right, where the box at? Oh, yeah. Let's see what's in this box. Okay. It's a fancy letter. Let's read what this thing says.
Dear Slick, this is Professor Carrington. I made this formula especially for you. If you want to get your voice back, you have to follow each and every one of my rules. Rule number one, dig your hand in a box and get the formula, you short idiot. Now, once you get the formula, crack it. No, don't crack. Who told you to crack it? Shake it. Then you crack it. Listen. Shake it. Then you crack it. Look into the formula. And you gotta say, Barry.
That's all I gotta do? That's easy. Okay, I'm gonna grab this glow stick and I'm gonna say, Barry. Don't look at me like that. That's how you sound when you're in the bathroom singing. Don't even hear my voice. I know you love it. It's easy. It's easy. Okay. I did that. So I should get my voice back any minute. Yeah. So
what's up? Like, okay. Yeah, I'm back in service. All right, let's get it, y'all.
Wait. My battery's low. Time to fix myself. Emergency switch on.
Yes, I got my swagger back. Yes, I got my swagger back. Yes, I got my swagger back. Yes, I got my swagger back.
Hillbilly in Beverly Hills. And so, drama please.
Hold on.
Let me make sure I got my keys. Alright.
Damn rich, peanut butter guts and a Lamborghini car. You must have white bread. Let's make a sandwich. I ain't never seen money like you got. Nobody got that kind of money in the pool box. So if you take me up and show me the balcony looking over the Hollywood Valley, I'll make your balloon pop. Pop stars like you need a dude like me to appreciate your gift. I know you got an elevator in your house, but with me, you appreciate the steps. Act like you don't wanna see how much of this Jack Daniels you can handle. You wanna drink and get cut like Rambo?
And don't ride your daddy's Lambo.
Hold on. That song played out. I'ma bring it to the top. Baltimore style.
Daddy, talk to me. Who hit me like this? Whoever it is, you hit like a little biscuit. I'm going to tell you right now, I didn't turn the lights off. I'm the one that said, keep the lights on.
Touch.
See, you can't touch me like a bum and I got on a white tuxedo, you feel me? Like, you can't touch me like Roadrunner versus Coyote, you feel me? You like a volcano with lava, you just can't touch it. I mean, like, if you can't touch space, that means you can't touch me, because I'm in heaven. Like, straight up, I'm going to tell you right now.
Can't touch this.
Stop. Yo, slick, blow.
It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's girl is dangerous. The girl is so dangerous. I can't read God, cause I know God loves to fly. It's a bad soul, but you know damn love.
Poison. Never trust a big cat in a smile.
He did just say, whatever happened, don't let go of my head. So,
everything will be alright. He assures her, but she doesn't hear a word that he say. Preoccupied, she's afraid. Afraid what they've been doing is not right. He doesn't know what to say. So he prays, whatever.
Oh, man. Man, that's a broken record. Man, I ain't even feeling no more. Man, next song.
The chick is so bad, so I'ma take action.
I know. Eat that pretty much wherever I go. I go see, baby, I'm a rock star. Everybody love me. My friends call me cocky, but you can call me Dougie.
Look out, Pia! Heavy on the grind entertainment. Stovetop Productions.
Ooh. Hustlers are us. My game sharper than the elephant's tusks. Me, myself, and I, the only one that I can trust. Sleep with one eye open, finger on my pistol clutch. I got my hands in everything, I'm real instrumental. I'm as real as they come, ain't got no bitch potential. When I was coming up, there's certain things we don't allow, like long fingernails and me and arching the eyebrows.
10 racks and a rubber band. Got 3 or 4 more in my other hand.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35.
Salute. Getting money, I'm a stunning man. In the back of shoebox, like $100,000.
45, 55, 65, 65, 85, 95. Wait, what?
Call me SpongeBob, stacking Krabby Patties. Bitch, chit, chit, work. Do my cat daddy. Call me SpongeBob, stacking Krabby Patties. Bitch, chit, chit, work.
Like it.
called this Negro an hour ago. I'm still waiting for this call. Oh, that's him calling now. Okay, okay. Let's see what his answer is. Hello?
What's good, nigga?
What's good, bro?
What's really good?
Man, it's all good on this end, dog. I'm just trying to dance off your mix, dog. Drop it like it's hot.
Change to the next station. Alright, I'm at this house party, right? You know me, I like to have fun when I go to a house party. I don't care who you is, if you pretty to me, I'ma approach you. So I see this girl on the dance floor, and I'm like, oh yeah, I'ma go dance with her. So I gets right up behind her, and I start
getting jiggy with it. Getting jiggy with it.
So I'm behind her getting it down. I'm behind a straight stick drilling her like, and she just like still like paralyzed wise, and she just looking all stupid, getting hit, just moving. Oh, what's wrong with this girl? And I said, hey, why you not dancing? She turned around, she said, stop dancing on me. I like, why? She like, because. And then she pushed my head back, and I came up on her like, I'm like, girl, why you being like that? Why you be like that? You know, all I want to do is see you. Now, come on, girl. Come on, don't be like that. Come to daddy. She like, gone somewhere. I'm like, no. Can't believe this girl had the nerve to say, oh, you not cute enough for me to dance with you. Right when she turned around and back of her head, I just
heel slap that.
I mean, I'm telling you, right when I did that, she turned around and gave me a horse kick right in the
toasty.
Oh, A to the L. After that mug right there in the party.
Fatality.
Don't wake a nigga up.
Don't wake a nigga up.
Don't wake a nigga up,
motherfucker. I hear you, man. Just let me sleep. Snooze, man. Look at my arm clock at. It's 5 minutes. Sleep. Hold on. Whoa. Dang, I was asleep the whole time? You didn't wake me up? Creep. Anyway, let me share this with y'all. You know, every time I get done dancing or performing, my legs always have a tendency to say, every time, I don't get it, man. Stop being lazy. But before y'all start clapping, I'm gonna let my DJ know. Back there, y'all can't see him. Hey, turn the claps up. On the count of three. On the count of three, y'all. 1, 2, 3. Clap. Come on. Yeah. Builds my self-esteem up. Yeah. Everybody, look over here. Look at these two invisible glass bottles y'all can't see, but I can see. I want y'all to know that I'm about to end these shows with these two glass bottles. I'm about to break and not clean. Nah. How you like me now?